So everybody, welcome back to The Hunter Called the Wild. I'm creeping up here on a deer that's clearly aware that I'm around. Just want to be able to get a little closer to it. As you can see, I got a new bow. Or got a bow. I'm gonna kill some stuff with it. It's gone.
God damn it.
Okay, it's close. Creeping slowly. Well, it's there. So you get over the crest of this hill. See if I can't get a shot. Well, while I'm waiting for everything to calm down over there, I kind of give you guys a layout of what I've done so far. As you see, I'm right here. But in the meantime, kind of between episodes, I opened up like this region as well. I did this one in the last one. I think I did these ones in the last episode, but I opened up these two lookouts and stuff like that. So I've been kind of branching out and opening up my fast travels so I can kind of spread out a bit. I've also managed... Where is it? Come on, open. Okay. So, let's see. These are the best. These are the latest. Okay, cool. So, I got a deer earlier. I've got a couple... I've actually hit two moose, which was kind of cool. Yeah, and a couple of deer and a bear, so nothing spectacular. The moose were kind of cool, though. But I'll get back over and I'll get some more moose later on. They're super hard to kill. Especially for this shitty ass rifle I have. So it wasn't very fun to watch, so. Because it was less. There. It's less talent and more how many bullets can I put into the damn thing before it goes down. So I need a more powerful rifle. I'm gonna go back to what I was doing because I'm not having any luck with this deer. Yep, so as I said, I've just been running around. My goal is to get out here towards this little lookout tower and kind of get everything along the way. Because what I realized was, as I actually said this in the first episode, I think, if I open up all the locations and then all the little points that are hidden up through them, it's actually really good for, like, unlocking levels and getting perks and stuff to make your hunting a little better. Oh, there is one. It's so little, I don't want to kill it. It's so boring. But I will anyway, if I can. What the hell? That is not how that's supposed to work. You see that? Come on, guys. I know this is a new game, but come on. You're killing me. Fucking pulls every time. I don't know why it does that. I don't know if I got that. Those are slightly more tricky to use. That's a moose. That's the elk. Come on, seriously, where's that fucking deer? Not that, that's right. Track. Okay. I want to see if it's bleeding, because if it's not bleeding, I didn't hit it. Okay, this thing's shit every 5 seconds, apparently. I don't think that's how deer actually are. I don't think I hit it. I think I either shot over it or went too low. Because I have not seen blood yet. That's a moose. Okay, yeah, I don't think I did any damage to it. That's too bad. Okay, let's keep heading south. If there's a moose nearby, I need to be careful of that damn thing. What is wrong with my damn rifle? Over there somewhere. I don't even know if that was. Oh, I think I shot at the tree. Scare everything else off. Okay, good. Let's head this way. One of the moose I killed was very unexpecting. Like, I was tracking a moose, and I turned around, and the thing was just standing there behind me, and I was like, oh. Bang. Because he was so close, like, I barely missed it, ran like 5 feet and dropped. Which is kind of nice. I usually spend like half an hour tracking the damn animal after I shoot it. Deer's freaking out. Yeah, I'm gonna kill it. Let's see. I don't know how I could have missed that. Thank you. I put it as misery, actually. Let's see. Only a couple $100. That's it? Okay. There it is. That's pretty cool. Okay, let's go.
Leviathan is the second highest peak in the reserve, but the lake at its base is a remarkable sight in itself. The growing coyote population in the area has caused some trouble for hikers in the last few years, but Fiona and the Wildlife Varmint Control are tackling the issue.
Okay, is there an outpost? Something over here, probably a hunting blind. Hunting opportunity. I don't see an outpost. Probably have to be up here somewhere. I don't see you. Look at that. There's a bunch of them. Will I be able to get close? Nope. Look at that one. Okay, I'm heading down that way. I want to see if I can get some of those big ones, because they'd be much better points. How big are you? Okay. I like that one.
Okay.
bunch of them too. We'll see if I hit it. Yeah, I don't see any blood. God, those things sound mean. Okay. See if I can get a better shot off. Okay, it's a moose. Look, the moose is stuck. I'm gonna kill it with an arrow. Done. You have an arrow in your face. Just die. Pegged him in the face. At least that first one did a lot of damage. Okay. Hi, buddy. You stuck too? I have a cure for that. Or not. The hell? Oh. That was weird. Let's do the face. Just dead. Brain. Oh, shit. One. Male. Minor. Trivial. There's a freaking entire pack of them over here. And a moose. Okay, I need. Ooh, my game's freaking out. I need to get my ass down that way. Oh, they're coming towards me. You're not half bad. Just tell me to shoot this one. I don't know why I would do that. I want that one. Got ya. Let's make sure I got him. I don't even think I've seen one of them yet. I hear them all the time, but I haven't been able to see one. Stop it. Stop it with the buttons. Ooh, ooh. Spot. Come on. There it is. Oh, that's cool. Look at it. Just chilling out in the distance. I hope I didn't lose my track. I need to. Is it a bear? I'm actually fairly close to that frickin' elk. God damn. Ooh, ooh. That is an elk. I have not been in a position to actually hunt one until right now. This is a good position. The wind's against me. It's like right here somewhere. Right there. Let's see if I cannot fuck this up. Right there coming at me. Just what the hell? This bear. I didn't want to kill the fucking bear though. Goddamn thing. Whatever, I'll kill the fucking bear. Is it dead? Did I get it with one shot? That's a surprise. Usually takes quite a few more. I think I hit it in the brain or I paralyzed the fucking thing. Yeah, I hit it in the spine, I think. Why is that so weird? Oh, I hit it right in the base of the fucking neck. That'll kill you. That'll do it. Not half bad. Not half bad. Oh, my other little splotches are gone now. Over time, they finally disappear, which is good to know. So then you can go re-hunt those areas a little easier. I'm still gonna try. I'm gonna see what happens. See if I get hit. There you are. But my scope's all jacked up here. I missed. It's very, very unrealistic when you're starting to shoot long distance in this game. Okay. Yep, so I'm gonna leave this episode here. Still got a couple good kills in this episode. So it was fun. And I even unlocked another tower over here. We had to hunt a big family of deer, so it was a good episode. Killed a bear. That's a first for the channel. So, yeah, everything's going pretty well so far. Let me know what you guys think. Let me get through this because it's super loud. Because I'm having a ton of fun playing this game. And now that I've got my bow... Ooh, I still have to kill some with my bow. Okay, so I'm going to do that in the next episode, too. I need to be able to kill some stuff with this. So, yeah, until next time. Everyone, just keep being awesome.